Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink and I've been getting some comments from you guys on my previous video on how to transfer the Google Authenticator account from one phone to another, saying that the codes don't work after you follow the steps shown in there. So today's video will be a really quick one in which I want to show you how to fix the wrong code try again error that you might get sometimes when trying to use Google Authenticator on your Android device. So make sure to stick around till the end of this video to find out how to fix this error. Now, one of the main reasons why your Google Authenticator codes do not work might be that the time isn't correctly synced on your Google Authenticator app. So the first thing that you want to do is set the correct time. So go on to settings, scroll down to additional settings, date and time, and in here you have to toggle these two switches on. In this way you are going to use the local time and time zone provided by your phone network. This step is not mandatory, but it's a good practice to do it. The second thing that you have to do is sync your Google Authenticator app. So open the app and from the main menu you have to tap these three dots at the top right corner of your screen and select settings, then select time correction for codes and press sync now. Now mine is already synced, so I get the message saying that the time is already correct, but if this is the problem why your codes do not work, you should get the confirmation that the time has been synced and be able to sign in afterwards. Bear in mind that this will only affect the internal time of your Google Authenticator app and will not change your device's date and time settings. And that's why I recommend following the first step as well, because if your date and time is not set correctly, the codes might not work. I hope this video was useful, in which case I would like to hear from you on the comment section. Also, if you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to see some similar tutorials, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.